Ridhi and Sudeep, first of all, welcome to 10th and GlitzVision board. We have completed 8 years and we wanted to become part of our short celebration.
Well, first of all, congratulations for 8 glorious years and many more to come. Just best wishes and whatever I remember, the stuff that we've done with you being quite nice and interesting stuff that you guys do. And keep spreading love and entertainment. Thank you so much.
Congratulations to the whole team. I hope aap log bahut amazing content aage bhi present karte rahe. I think the one thing that I take from the few interviews that we've done is that you come in the middle of our shoot. So bahut maza aata hai, you know, aisa lagta hai ki shoot se दूर हटके हम कुछ अपने बारे में बातें कर रहे हैं. इट्स गुड फन एंड गुड टाइम पास. ऑब्वियसली यू नो पीपल टू वॉच आवर शो, पीपल टू लव अस, दे गेट टू नो अ लिटिल मोर अबाउट अस.
दैट सेगमेंट्स आर फन.
या
दे फन, दे नॉट बोरिंग, दे मोनोटोनस. कम अप विद गुड स्टफ.
इट्स नॉट लाइक कुछ बताइए
कुछ भी अपने आप.
सो थैंक यू फॉर दैट. सो या आई होप वी डू अ लॉट मोर सेगमेंट्स एंड विश यू अ लॉट ऑफ सक्सेस.
Television is something which you can't plan. So, but you have to work towards your goal. And I've been thankful. I mean, I'm thankful to and the viewers and people who give me so much love, because that's why I've lasted for so long. It's been a while since I've been doing television. Been a while, yeah. And I'm enjoying every bit of it. And from 2003, my first show till now. Thank you guys. You guys have been really kind to me, and that's the reason I'm here till now. And please, please, please keep giving me your love, because that's what I'm all about. Thank you so much. Once a crew, always a crew. And I used to think, is that so? Though I never planned this, but it just happened. And I, while I was doing it, I was trying for almost 2.5-3 years. And one day I just decided I should leave. An incident happened, and I thought maybe this is a sign that I should just do something now, otherwise I'll never get that chance. Not because I wanted to prove that once a crew, always a crew. But I just thought maybe I want to do something. I never want to do a 9-to-5 job. That's why I became a cabin crew. So yeah, it's nothing is regular, but that's the fun of it. And once you're doing this, I also want to say to a lot of people that you don't really need to go to acting school. What you learn here, I've never been the one. And I've learned my mistakes and you know, situations on the set, and that's how I've learned. And that's how you, I feel that's the best way of learning, and that's what I've done. So I feel that you really don't need to go to acting school. I know where it came from, I just wanted to say that. And yeah, so this is fun, and the best thing is, and the worst thing is, that you can't plan anything. Television show. Right, you know, and the show chooses you. You can't choose the show. So I'm glad that Woh Apna has chosen me and the entire cast. And we're having a blast and doing our best, and I'm glad you guys are loving it. Lots in store.
Thank you.
done is very special to me because I've just learned everything. Abhi main ye karne ke baad apna episode bhi dekhta hu kuch 100 episode pehle to lagta hai ki mujhe aise karna chahiye tha. So you end up learning every day. All of this special, but one thing that changed my life in industry was the video that I did, Channave.
Yes.
It changed everything for me. So that's very special to me. Then Jab Love Hua was very special. Main Lakshmi Charyani Ki was very special. And Woh Apna All of them are special, but these are the most special ones. Yeah, I want to play what Leonardo played, then Catch Me If You Can. I wish that somebody would make that on TV or films or whatever. I just should get a chance to play something like that. Then I loved Joey from Friends.
Okay, and, Joey from Friends.
Then I loved... so this is a show that I'm watching called The Affair. I don't remember the name of the guy, but that's a superb character and great storytelling, something like that. Let me think.
Okay, what are you thinking? Four characters are really close to your heart, which you have played.
As an artist, only one.
Thank you so much, guys, and we know that you guys are loving the show, and we want you to keep loving it. We're working really hard, and a lot of more twists and turns are coming in our show, and thanks to you, the rating's gone up, so we are damn excited, and just keep watching.
Please keep watching our show. We're working really hard, and we're making sure that we give you great content. मतलब ऐसा content कि आप seriously आधा घंटा
unimaginable.
Yeah. अब हमारा show देखेंगे आप channel change नहीं करेंगे. So please keep watching. We're really working. Really hard.
Hi, Hi, this is Sudeep Sahir and you're watching me on GlitzVision. Please follow the channel. Cheers, bye.